Hey guys, Michael Stilwell here from Stilwell Pianos in Mesa, Arizona, and this is a little different. Normally I'm not the one playing piano, normally Doug's playing piano, but today we have a very unique piano. This is a Yamaha C7, and you might say, why is that unique? You have two other ones on your floor. Yes, we do have three Yamaha C7s right now, but this one has a player system. And another unique thing about today, Doug's gone. He's on vacation, so I had to play it today. And because there's a player, this player can do his work for him. But I did want to show you what the piano sounded like, just playing the piano without the player system. This is a 1995 Yamaha C7, measures 7 feet from the very front to the very back, and it is in pristine mint condition. No cracks in the soundboard bridge or pin block. We buffed out the entire cabinet, got all those surface scratches out, same with all the hardware. Everything is just dialed in perfectly. There is a player system on this piano. When we got the piano, it had a floppy player on it from 1995. We did upgrade it to this CD player version here that's on the piano, and we can provide you with about 10 different CDs, and you can go out and buy even more CDs. This is a piano disc player system on it. So look at Piano Disc's website. You can see all the music that they have on there. But this, piano-wise, is an amazing, amazing piano. This is kind of the gold standard in most recording studios. A lot of churches use Yamaha C7s. They're just incredibly powerful, well-built pianos. So I'm gonna hit play on this recorder, on this player system, guys. If you guys have any questions about this particular piano or any other piano on our website, always feel free to shoot me an email at michael@stilwellpianos.com. Oh, and by the way, there's gonna be background music playing with this. The microphones for this piano are on the top of the piano, so you don't hear the microphones from the bottom as well, but you can adjust that, turn the microphone or the speakers up or down. Sorry, there's speakers up underneath this piano. So if you want to kind of mix the background, vocals and drums and stuff like that with the piano, you can totally do that as well. But again, our microphones are up top, so you're gonna hear a lot more of the piano. Thanks for watching, guys, and as always, if you have any questions, email me at michael@stilwellpianos.com. Thanks for watching, guys.